Hola adultos, today we are going to share some information about el futuro en español, the future tense in Spanish. This presentation is prepared by Jia Jixuan, Nur Izmira binti Muhammad Idrus, and Nur Zayana binti Abdul Rahim. In Spanish, we get this nice structure which is el plus a plus infinitivo. It is known as future tense in Spanish. It is used to express an action in the intermediate future in almost the same way we used to go to plus infinitive in English. So, the first thing that we need to do is to conjugate el, which is verb to go into voy, vas, va, vamos, vais, or van. And then, we are going to add an a and infinitivo. Infinitivo is the base verb that haven't had any changes such as come, baila, and estudiar. Here are some examples for you guys to clearly see then how to apply the structure il plus a plus infinitivo in a sentence. For example, voy a viajar a Egipto la semana que viene. I am going to travel to Egypt next week. Vas a ver una película mañana por la noche? Are you going to watch a movie tomorrow night? Rosalinda va a casa el año que viene. Rosalinda is getting married next year. Nosotros vamos a cenar en el restaurante esta noche. We are going to have dinner at a restaurant tonight. Vosotros vais a aprender español hoy. You all are going to learn Spanish today. Mis padres van a salir esta fin de semana. My parents are going out this weekend. Siguiente, here are some examples that we can use to express time when we include future tense in a sentence, such as la semana que viene, el próximo mes. Now, let's play a game to test your understanding. The game starts in 3, 2, 1. Time's up. Now let's check the answer. Congratulations, you did a great job. That's all from us. Esto es todos. Gracias por ver. Adios.